Say hello to Leah Milestone. Leah has been a member of the High Steppers for 4 years and currently serves as First Lieutenant. Leah plans to attend the University of Oklahoma and study dermatology. Her favorite memory has been being able to make some of the best memories with her best friends for 4 years. Leah would like to give a shout out to her family, team, and directors for being her support system for 4 years. It definitely wouldn't have been the same without them. Say hello to Pratna Brahmanavaran. Pratna has been a member of the High Steppers for 3 years. Pratna plans to attend the University of Texas at Dallas and study business administration and marketing. Her favorite part of drill team has been Disney World. Pratna would like to give a shout out to her parents for giving her the opportunity to be part of this team and for serving her through the ups and downs. She would also like to thank Ms. Estel for making her experience as a High Stepper special and for treating her like one of her own. Say hello to Audrey Kim. Audrey has been a member of the High Steppers for 2 years. Audrey plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio and study kinesiology. Her favorite part about being a High Stepper has been, honestly, everything. She loves the sisterhood, the performances, the practices, everything. Audrey would like to give a shout out to everyone on the team and in her life. She wouldn't be where she is today without their love and support. Say hello to Catherine Carey. Kathy has been a member of the High Steppers for 3 years and currently serves as High Stepper Captain. Kathy plans to attend the University of Texas and study applied learning and development. Her favorite part of High Steppers has been all the relationships she's formed over the years. The people she's met have impacted her life in big ways, and she's grateful to have had this experience. Kathy would like to thank her mommy for making all of her dance dreams come true, the directors for always pushing her and helping her discover her true potential, and the 1920 team for the love, support, and memories. Say hello to Adriana Mondon. Amo's been a member of the High Steppers for 2 years. She plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio and study global affairs. Her favorite part of High Steppers has been being able to experience being on the team and the fun that was had during football season and at Disney. Amo would like to give a shout out to her mom for never letting her give up on her dream and her dad for always supporting her. Say hello to Tyler Wesson. Tyler has been a member of the High Steppers for 2 years. Tyler plans to attend Texas Tech University and study geosciences. Her favorite part of being a High Stepper was going to Disney with her team. Tyler would like to give a shout out to her friends and family for supporting her. Say hello to Taylor Soto. Taylor has been a member of the High Steppers for 4 years and currently serves as head sergeant. She plans to attend Oklahoma State University and study interior design. Taylor's favorite part of High Steppers has been meeting her best friends along the way. She'd like to give a shout out to the team for being her home away from home. Taylor will be forever thankful for the time she's had on drill the last 4 years. Say hello to Meghna Kundur. Meghna has been a manager of the High Steppers for 2 years and currently serves as our head manager. She plans to attend the University of Texas to study business. Meghna's favorite part of High Steppers has been making memories that will last a lifetime. She'd like to give a shout out to her family for supporting her financially and emotionally, the directors for being the best support system, and the girlies for being her go-to. Say hello to Kylie Ronning. Kylie has been a member of the High Steppers for 3 years. She plans to attend Tarleton State University and study animal science. Kylie's favorite part of High Steppers has been being able to perform. She would like to give a shout out to her teammates and friends. Say hello to Taya Wynn. Taya has been a member of the High Steppers for 4 years and currently serves as senior lieutenant. She plans to attend the University of Oklahoma and study public health administration. Taya's favorite part of High Steppers has been performing. There is nothing like strutting onto the field, walking on for pep rallies, or doing a jump split in front of hundreds of people as the curtain closes. She would like to give a shout out to the directors for molding her into the young woman she is today, her parents for allowing her to chase her passion, and her girls for sticking by her and being her support when she needs it most. your senior year did not end the way that we had hoped. We do hope that you have enjoyed hanging your hat for the last time this week. Ms. Cloud and Ms. Essel would like to extend their heartfelt thanks to all of our seniors.